He's very handsome with quarterback David Green and sort of Barry Burns. David, do you pattern your game after anyone in college or the NFL?
Yes, sir. I pattern my game after Tom Brady. I really like the way he's just so concentrated and he wants everyone to do everything perfect. And if not, it's on him. And that's how I feel about the offense. Like, someone will get some rights on me. So, yes.
Is that why I'm going to be true?
Yeah.
That's a good choice. In your opinion, what's the best thing about playing high school football?
Well, I really like the way that the players bond. You know, it's like, even like when football season is done, it's like a brotherhood. Like, you always are around them and you're always like, it's a tight friendship. So I really love that about your
football. So what are your goals this year? What do you want to accomplish?
Well, I really want to make a deep run in the playoffs. You know, we haven't been there in a real long time, and I want to really change that tradition here. And also, to help with myself, I want to just keep everyone on point, you know, make everything perfect. Everyone needs to know where you're going, you know, just reduce mistakes, just execute everything.
That's a great answer. Outside the game of football, what are some of the things you like to do outside of the game?
Well, I like to, like, listen to music and just, you know, hang out with family when I got, because football is a lot of my day, so. When I get a chance to hang out with friends and family, I really take the opportunity.
That's great. I know you're a younger guy here, but have you thought about schools on the next level?
Well, you know, my career hasn't even really started, but no, I really love to get UNC Chapel Hill or Oklahoma.
Okay.
Yeah, those
are great choices. From what we saw today, I think you're on your way. We appreciate it. We look forward to a big thing in your career.
Okay, thank you.